no one cares, right? It doesn't matter.
Exactly.
So for these, when you put them on, they feel better than a yoga pant. They're that comfortable. You can move around, you can lie, and people write me notes and they'll say, I fell asleep in these jeans. They were that comfortable. I think you can kind of attest to that, right, Sandra?
Actually, well, yeah, and you know it's funny. Well, when we were having guests in the studio, so earlier this year, I remember that I think it was the last time I saw you, Lori. We weren't even presenting together. I just ran into you in the hallways, and you were presenting. It might have actually been this exact jean, and I had it on because
It
I
was
own
weird. It
them.
was
Yeah.
fun.
And I was like, oh wait, are you presenting these today? I'm wearing them. And if you watch like what the hosts are wearing so often when we're wearing jeans, we're wearing Lori Felt. And look, we have a lot of great options here. We have a lot of great designers at QVC. These jeans, though, always look good. So what I mean by that is like I can put these on in the morning, come to work, spend 3 hours on air with you, go home, my jeans still look great. They will not bag at the waist, and if they don't stretch out at the waist, then that means they don't droop and stretch out in the backside. The knees never stretch out. They feel amazing for long car rides. If I'm going to be in the car and I'm going to wear a jean, it'll be a Lori Felt because look at the stretch. They're so
You know,
good.
I was speaking to a friend of mine the other day, and she said, I just discovered that if I wear your jeans, I am equally as comfortable as when I wear sweatpants and more comfortable than when I wear my workout clothes. And so I started wearing them every day because they make me feel better.
Yeah.
So you put them on and you feel, you know, it's like a great combination if you feel a little bit dressed and you look so good, but yet you're so comfortable. They do a lot of favors for you in the back as well. They lift you up and they smooth everything out. We're not making cookies here, Sandra. We're making souffle.
Exactly. Over 300 have been ordered. So take advantage. There's no reorder on these. Now, listen, you can return anything until January 31st, 2021. What you can't do is come back and get these when they're gone. We do have a petite, we have a tall, we have regular. In fact, let me give you those inseams. The regular inseam is 31 inches. That's what I typically wear. We have the tall that's, I'm sorry, the petite that's 29 inches and the tall that is 34 inches. We cannot reorder these. So you can see the value, retail value of $68.50. Even here at QVC, the regular QVC price is $66. We're doing them for under 40, five easy payments of $8. Grab them while you can. Lori, I love that they pull on, but still feel like you got a custom fit. Because like I don't like when I pull, zip up my jeans and then like the fly sort of pops a little bit. And if I'm wearing a tunic, you can see, you know, like any bumps there.
Yeah.
Really,
Well, so
it's the look, yeah.
that's exactly what we did. So we removed the zipper, we removed the pocket bag. It gives you a really smooth, clean look. I love wearing longer sweaters, and so it just doesn't add any extra bulk. But more importantly, it doesn't dig into your skin. I have other jeans in my closet. I buy them to see what's going on in the world of denim. I literally like I don't like them. I'm mad at them. I walk in and they're annoying. I put these on and it's like air. They feel so good.
Yeah, I love this color. So this is the bright blue, and it's not like a bright cobalt, obviously. It's very, very popular right now. It is that like beautiful light wash. And if you look at Lori's jeans, it's an elegant wash. There's not an overabundance of whiskering. These aren't distressed. All those things are fun, but this is a more sophisticated look in a lighter wash.
It's pure saturated color. And what I love about the bright blue is that it's a 12-month jean. So you could wear this in the summertime with a flip-flop. It looks fantastic if you have a great black sweater and you want to wear it with a black booty in the fall and winter. It's a wonderful year-round color.
Absolutely. Well, Lori, thank you for popping in today at noon. I know it's a little earlier in West Coast. Over 500 have now been ordered. Grab these because when they're gone, they're gone. We can't bring them back. And you're getting them at an unbelievable price, like true designer denim for five easy payments of $8. And that's why you come to QVC. Lori, thank you so much. It was great to see you.
It was great to see you too. Have a wonderful day.
Thank you. You too. All right, well, that's going to do it for me. I'm going to be shopping with you with my dear friend Mary Beth. We'll see what she has coming up. Oh, actually, she has something really cool. Michael Strahan and Carl Banks coming up. And I know Mary Beth loves the NFL, so let's get right to it. Have a great day.
Mm-hmm. Of the arena. Now you will return to the ship immediately, m'lady. This is your command.
Found the one whom Moses wrote about in the book of the law, and whom the prophets also wrote about. He is Jesus, son of Joseph, from Nazareth.
Can anything good come from Nazareth?
I saw you when you were under the fig tree for the corner. Much greater things than this. I am telling you the truth. You will see heaven open, and God's angels going up and coming down on the Son of Man.
Training she could have gotten.
Did you give him his assignment?
Not yet.
Lena knows.
Lena?
She wrote about it. All her early records are lost, but trust me, she knows. It's because she didn't know in 1992. All her knowledge came later.
Colonel! Incoming!
My friend just not return their fire right away.
Thank you. let yourself be loved by the one who made you. Have you ever told your soul to believe that his heart is on your side? You can even try to run away, but there's nothing you can do. So just be loved, be loved, he loves you. Just be loved, be loved, he loves you. Have you ever let yourself be held by the one who holds this world? Have you ever told your soul to rejoice that his own
for the welfare of their souls. Teach them the words of Isaiah, and speak unto them for their sakes.
The Lord has shown me that those who were at Jerusalem from whence we came have been slain and carried away captive. Nevertheless, the Lord has shown unto me that they should return again, and he will be merciful unto them, that when they shall come to the knowledge of their Redeemer, shall be gathered together again to the lands of their inheritance. There are many things which have been spoken by Isaiah which may be likened unto you, because ye are of the house of Israel. For the Lord God will fulfill his covenants which he has made unto his children. For this cause the prophet has written these things. I have read these things, that ye might know that he has covenanted with all the house of Israel. Know that ye know that our flesh must waste away and die. Nevertheless, in our bodies we shall see God.
I do not understand. How can our flesh waste away and die, but in our bodies we shall see God?
As As death hath passed upon all men, there must needs be a power of resurrection. And the resurrection must needs come unto man by reason of the fall. And the fall came by reason of transgression. And because man became fallen, they were cut off from the presence of the Lord. Wherefore, there must needs be an infinite atonement. Oh, the wisdom of God, his mercy and grace. For behold, if the flesh should rise no more, our spirits must become subject to that angel who fell from before the presence of the eternal God and became the devil to rise no more. Oh, how great the goodness of our God, who prepareth a way for our escape. Wherefore, death and hell must deliver up their dead, and hell must deliver up its captive spirits, and the grave must deliver up its captive bodies. And the bodies and the spirits of men will be restored one to the other. And it is by the power of the resurrection of the Holy One of Israel. He cometh into the world that he may save all men if they will hearken unto his voice. For behold, he suffered the pains of all men, yea, the pains of every living creature, both men, women, and children. And he suffereth this that the resurrection might pass upon all men, that all might stand before him at the great and judgment day. And he commandeth all men that they must repent and be baptized in his name, having perfect faith in the Holy One of Israel. Or they cannot be saved in the kingdom of God. Woe unto all those who die in their sins, for they shall return to God and behold his face and remain in their sins. Remember, to be carnally minded is death, and to be spiritually minded is life eternal. I would speak unto you more, but on the morrow, I will declare unto you the remainder of my words. Amen.
Amen.
Christ. For in the last night the angels spake unto me that this should be his name, shall come among the Jews. But they at Jerusalem will stiffen their necks against him that he be crucified. But behold, thus saith the Lord God, when the day cometh that they shall believe in me, that I am Christ, then have I covenanted with their fathers that they shall be restored in the flesh upon the earth unto the lands of their inheritance. Seeing that our merciful God has given us so great knowledge concerning these things, let us remember him and lay aside our sins and not hang down our heads, for we are not cast off. Nevertheless, we have been driven out of the land of our inheritance, but we have been led to a better land. The Lord has made the sea our path, and we are upon an isle of the sea. Cheer up your hearts. Remember that ye are free to act for yourselves, to choose the way of everlasting death for the way of eternal life. Reconcile yourselves to the will of God, and not to the will of the devil and the flesh. And remember, after ye are reconciled unto God, that it is only in and through the grace of God that ye are saved. Wherefore, may God raise you from death by the power of the resurrection, and also from everlasting death by the power of the resurrection. of the atonement, that ye may be received into the eternal kingdom of God, that ye may praise him. Grace divine.
Yeah.